सर्वं त्रिदिवेय प्रतिष्ठितं मातेव पुत्रान् रक्षस्व श्रीश्च प्रज्ञाश्च विदेहिनम् इति ॐ शान्ति 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 ॐ सो वी स्टार्ट प्राणायाम विद कपाल भाति क्रिया इज नॉट अ प्राणायाम इज अ क्लींजिंग टेक्निक So who have the problem of surgery of the stomach, any heart related problem and high BP, so please avoid it. So we will do 120 stroke. So forcefully exhale with sound, when you exhale stomach goes in. So focus on your tummy when you exhale stomach in. So we will do 120 stroke and we will increase slowly day by day. So now we are going to do anulom vilom, alternative nostril breathing. In the alternative nostril breathing, we are making nasika mudra. Fold your index and middle finger, and with the right hand close your right nostril, and with the last two finger, index and middle finger, close your left nostril. So here the two nadi, ida and pingala. Right is hot nadi and left is cold nadi. So it balances our temperature of the body and is balance our both nadis is connected with the Sushumna nadi. So close your right nostril, inhale with the left, close left, exhale right, inhale right, close right, exhale left. It's one round, do it very slow, deep and long and without making the noise of your breath. So we can do 4 to 10 rounds and slowly you can increase. Now we are going to do Bhastrika Pranayam. Again, if you have any stomach related problem, constipated problem, they will avoid it, and high BP and heart related problem, and female during the menopause, please avoid it. So in the Bhastrika, we will do forcefully exhale and forcefully inhale with sound, and it balances the Vata, Pitta and Kapha, our dosha in our body. It's a Bhastrika Pranayam. So now we are going to do Ujjayi Pranayam. It's very good for thyroid patients and for female who have gynae problems. When thyroid gland is disturbed, then we can gain the fat also and gynae related problems, because pituitary is a master gland, is control the all glands in our body. So its effect on thyroid gland on effect on breast, and breast effect on your uterus. So most of the gynae problems occur in our body when the thyroid is disturbed in our body. So thyroid Ujjayi Pranayam we will do with Khechari Mudra. So fold your tongue upward in your neck region. So stretch your tongue towards in your neck region, and during the inhale and exhale produce the sound, and both sounds should be different, and contract your neck muscles. So fold your tongue up. Now we are going to do Bhramari Pranayam, or we can say Bhramari Gunjan. So during the Bhramari Gunjan, produce the female honeybee sound and focus on your head region. It's good for your stress, tension, migraine, anxiety and depression. It's control your anger also, and good for the students who is learning. So we will do with Sanmukhi Mudra. So with the help of thumb, close your ear and keep your four fingers on your eyes and cheeks. Don't cross your eyebrows. Deep inhale. calm, quiet him. Relaxing him. Closing prayer. Devi bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschid dukha bhavet.